Hi, and welcome to OPM Now, where we give you a brief of the activities of the Prime Minister and your government. I'm Naomi Francis. This week on OPM Now, Prime Minister receives COVID-19 jab, extended curfew hours for 3 weekends to include the Easter period as the government announces stronger COVID-19 measures. Businesses can now participate on e-commerce national delivery solution ends, and Prime Minister hosts vaccine town hall and encourages everyone to get vaccinated. These and more stories coming up right now.
This week's episode of OPM Now is brought to you by the National Tree Planting Campaign. Plant a tree, protect Jamaica, preserve the planet.
Prime Minister Andrew Holness on Monday received his first dose of the COVID-19 AstraZeneca jab. The jab was administered by public health officials at the Good Samaritan Inn at Hero Circle, downtown Kingston. The Prime Minister gave his reaction following the injection.
My word is take the vaccine when your time comes. Do it orderly. We don't want to see a spike in the numbers as a result of persons going to take the vaccine. Because remember, even after you've taken the vaccine, there is a period of time for your immunity to build. So during that period of time, there is still a potential. And then if there is if there are too many persons gathering at the site, let's say persons come, did not get through, then they would have been exposed. So it has to be done in an orderly way. And I know the challenges of the distribution of anything that's scarce. There are persons who believe that it might run out and they don't get, so they want to come to the end of the line. So I want to assure all Jamaicans that the government is putting in all the effort necessary to ensure that we have a steady stream of vaccination, of vaccines, and that the vaccination process can go on without being broken at any point in time. So you will get your vaccines and the schedules that have been put out in terms of persons who have been given times to attend for their vaccines, those will be met.
Prime Minister Holness has announced stronger COVID-19 measures as the number of positive cases are on the increase. The new measures include tightening the island-wide curfew for the upcoming Easter holidays. In the meantime, some pre-existing measures have been extended until April 13. The orders for weddings and burials have been adjusted to 15 and 10 persons, respectively, as of March 23. And last week, Prime Minister Holness hosted a virtual vaccination town hall. The Prime Minister had with him a panel of experts who shared their knowledge of vaccines and sought to alleviate fears and concerns about the various COVID-19 vaccines.
Fear that some would have in our society, the hesitance and the reluctance. While, you know, it is your right to be skeptical on anything, but you also should bear that right and balance it against the public good that you do in taking the vaccine. Because the vaccines work, yes, on an individual basis. If I take the vaccine, then I personally am safe from the disease. But if I'm the only one that takes the vaccine, it doesn't really do any public good because the disease, the virus, is still around and still infecting. And indeed, though I am vaccinated and I may not get ill, I could still carry the virus. So it is important that a large percentage of the population, we would want everyone to take the vaccine, barring those who would have any special circumstances that could create complications. But we would want a large percentage of the country to take the vaccine, and that is the public good element of it.
The Prime Minister also used the opportunity to encourage all persons to get vaccinated. The government has done a soft launch of its quick service delivery program known as the e-commerce national delivery solution, ENDS. This will provide businesses with the opportunity to deliver goods and services during curfew hours.
Government of Jamaica and the private sector have partnered to develop an e-commerce national delivery solution called ENDS. This is to enable business continuity during COVID-19 curfew hours. Any compliant business or vendor or taxi or bikeman or courier will be able to, once approved to operate during curfew hours, get the ENDS platform once qualified. ENDS will allow any business or vendor to connect to and leverage the island-wide network of delivery solutions to have their goods delivered safely and securely. Registering through ENDS is easy, inclusive, and equitable for all Jamaicans. Vendors without websites are able to sign up for free through e-commerce platforms like WeShops and those provided by banks, and is designed especially to ensure that the small man is included and not left out from making online sales during tightened curfew hours. Once the consumer successfully places an order, via a card or top-up voucher, a message confirming the order is sent to the vendor and selected delivery company. For example, a pan chicken man in Portmore. Once the pan chicken man confirms the order, he selects the processing button, which changes the order status, triggering an email that is sent to the customer that states that his or her order is now being processed. When an order is placed, the driver will receive a notification that an order has been made. The notification will include directions to the vendor or established business and also directions to the customer. ENDS, e-commerce national delivery solution.
And finally this week, we leave you with highlights from the Prime Minister's budget presentation.
Jamaica is also pursuing both bilateral and commercial options to acquire vaccines. Orders that have been negotiated require lead time of several weeks to be delivered, and the situation here is even more uncertain.
And that's it for OPM Now. Please remember to follow the Prime Minister on all socials at Andrew Holness JM and on YouTube at Andrew Michael Holness /JM. And don't forget to tune in to OPM Now every Monday at 6 p.m. on all socials. Catch you next week, and please stay safe.